So today we will talk about this top handle. I bought this top handle about a year ago to get better handle shots with my Panasonic G7. And if you know the Panasonic G7, you should know that it doesn't have an in-body stabilization. So it's quite difficult to get some decent handle shots with this camera. The good thing about having a top handle is you can get better handhold shots because then you can hold it like that and make some minor movements like that. So it's better as when you do it like that, it's pretty shaky. And with this top handle, you can get really low. You can go near the ground and shoot up like that. It's a pretty good angle in my opinion. Looks pretty cool. And even if you should not do that, you can hold this camera outside of a car and get some shots like that. Looks pretty cool, but it's quite dangerous because I actually had some bad experiences with this top handle in the past. As you can see, it's on top of the cold shoe because sometimes the screw gets a little bit loose and then after some time when you try to get some shots, it makes this and you don't have a top handle anymore, or more like you don't have a functioning camera anymore. So my camera actually hit the ground once, but it luckily survived, so you should be careful with some top mounts. In my opinion, you should get a small rig and a top handle for that, but I linked a few top handles down below in the description, and even the small rig if you want to check it out. But if you get a normal top handle like that and you check the screw before you shoot every time, I think you're fine. But a few more good things about my top handle is that you can mount a light and a microphone, for example, on the side or on the top of this top handle. So that's pretty cool, and you can mount almost anything on this top handle. For example, if you have the Blackmagic Pocket Cinema Camera, you could mount an SSD on the side of this top handle. Another good thing about the top handle is you can transport it like that, especially when you have the small rig version, because then you don't have to care about the camera falling down. And on top of all those reasons, the top handle looks pretty cool.
So unfortunately I didn't get all the shots in time, but you can get pretty good angles with the help of a top handle. One of the main reasons for filmmakers to get one is so that they can get good handheld shots easier. It doesn't remove all the shake you get when you're filming handheld without IBIS, but it definitely helps a lot. I actually went outside to get some footage with my top handle, but now I'm realizing I could have showed you guys how to get nice handheld shots with it. But maybe that's something I can do next time.
So thanks for watching and see you next time.